Okay, so I'm putting a pantyhose in front of the laser. You can see it's making a diffraction pattern on the wall, and I rotate it, the pattern rotates. Now I'm stretching it in the vertical direction, and stretching it in the horizontal direction, and rotating